evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. And that's the end of that. It all stops. He's had a shot! And it's a goal! Romario with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter?
Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. And they're at it again in double quick time.
Everton are making a change now.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. No reflections then, Jim.
Well, it was engaging, if not an edge of your seat counter. And importantly, it offered the right result.
Well, many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.